So there are some basic tools that the health inspector will want to bring to soil evaluation so that he or she can look at what has been exposed and see, determine certain characteristics of the soil and see how that coincides with what the soil evaluator might have determined. So you always want to bring a field book to document what you find, a tape measure to take measurements, and then a hand trowel or a larger shovel. You will want to look at and confirm what the soil evaluator might have found. And one of the steps for doing that is getting a nice clean face of material so that you can take a sort of step back and take a look at the whole wall and see what is going on with the soil that was either deposited here by the glaciers or modified by human interaction. So all of those are best seen on a clean face of soil. So you'll clean off some of the debris that may have stuck on there during the excavating process. So in this instance, I'm down about 3 feet or so. I'm looking at an upper soil layer. I'm looking at what would be referred to as a B soil layer. And then down below it is the top or the beginning of the native parent material, the C soil layer. So these are the soil horizons I'm dealing with here. And I can see all of them and start to form a picture without getting into a very deep hole. Again, I'm only about 3.5 feet deep, but I now understand generally what's going on here with the original material versus some of the stuff that was formed since the glaciers have retreated.